you by Subway.
Well, this most certainly doesn't feel like Thanksgiving weather, but tomorrow, big change in the forecast.
Yeah, one little taste of summer for the weekend, yeah, and now nice. Back to reality as this next storm system moves in. Believe it or not, it's actually storm number 4 in the month of November. We've had a storm every single week, and this one no different. Right now, it doesn't look like it. 68 degrees, humidity at 84%, dew points right around 63 degrees. It was sunny, it was warm, and now the sun went down and temperatures are starting to cool back down, but that is not the main source. The main source of the cool down is going to be a storm system right over Vancouver. Already rain is moving into Portland, Washington. Look at what this is going to do. Here's the warm air that we've had over the weekend. Boom, it goes out. Chilly air moves in. It's going to get windy. There could even be snow in the mountains, which is exactly what we need. Another piece of energy could also add to the already to the first system that moves in on Wednesday. So there could be a few more showers even later this week. As we put our 10 News Pinpoint rain future cast in motion, check it out. Tomorrow, increasing clouds, not much in the way of rain, just very spotty overnight. And then Wednesday comes in, and Wednesday will bring the better chance of rainfall. This is actually with the frontal boundary. As the front moves in, we're going to see a well-defined line of rain, and this is going to be the main source of the heavier amounts of rainfall. So overall, we could see anywhere from a tenth of an inch to a quarter of an inch, but that front could easily bring those totals closer to an inch of rain. And because of the two sources of energy, we have Wednesday, Thursday. Actually, Thursday starts to dry out, and then another chance on Saturday, and most likely that is going to vary, but overall the chances right now look to be Tuesday night into Wednesday with another chance on Friday and Saturday. So Black Friday shoppers, although now it seems like you can shop at any time, certainly should watch for some rain. Tomorrow, upper 60s Escondido, 70 El Cajon, and 65 in La Jolla. In our 10 News Pinpoint 7-day forecast, chance of showers will increase tomorrow after 6 p.m., but very spotty in nature. Mostly sunny to start, and then the clouds will increase throughout the day. On Wednesday, better chance of rain, only at 30%, because we have to wait for the arrival of the main cold front, which is going to be the source of colder air. Mid-60s dropping to low 60s by the afternoon, and then eventually even colder through the end of the week. We'll keep it in the low 60s Thursday and Friday, and then over the weekend, there's that one chance of showers on Saturday, but becoming drier on Sunday. 64 degrees, then back to 70s by early next week. So most of Thanksgiving week, well below the average. And yesterday we broke records in San Diego because of the daytime high. Now we're going the opposite direction, but at least it gets you in the holiday spirit.
Exactly.
Still be careful traveling on Wednesday. That's
so
the main day.
Excited, bringing out the sweaters finally.
Yes. It's just fun, the holidays.
It is.
It's special. Family comes in and great memories.